You know, he just landed a treat, set him up, we dropped the back leg right over the top and it knocked him out. It's just hard for them to get fights. Not, you know, no one wants to fight. A bit frustrating, but you know, we're a danger to these people. The major people that they're on about don't want to take the fights. Great boxer, you know. But like I said before, you know, put me in there with him, he get the same treatment as all the fighters that we're doing. You know, I take my boxing very, very seriously, and you know, we work harder than him, and that's what gives me the confidence. You know, we just get out there and he get knocked out too.